Gwangju is located in the southeast of the Korean Republic, 270 kilometers from Seoul, the capital. It was 6 years ago that Gwangju was designated to host the 2015 Summer Universiade. Chosun University is one of the most prestigious in the country. Founded in 1946, it has around 33,000 students. And 35 years ago, it was in the international news headlines. Gwangju is not a normal city. It's a city where students, more than 30 years ago, in 1980, decided to fight like athletes for democracy and for human rights.
Comme des étudiants, comme des sportifs, pour la démocratie et pour les droits de l'homme.
It was at Chosun and Jeonnam universities that the so-called Gwangju Democratic Uprising began. Demonstrations took place against the newly installed military government. It wasn't a small fight. There were more than 100 dead civilians. And those students showed they had the fighting spirit of athletes, but they also showed the sportsmanship of fair play because they had a good attitude towards people who hadn't shown the same behavior. The demonstrators controlled the city for 9 days until the government sent in 20,000 troops supported by helicopters and tanks. The soldiers fired on demonstrators, killing 150 civilians and wounding more than 4,000. In 2001, President Kim Dae-jung opened a memorial center for those who had died. The full truth about the Gwangju Democratic Uprising has yet to be told. For a long time, it was only part of Gwangju history. Now, though, it's part of Korean history. The Universiade will be a perfect opportunity to remind the world of that historic event. If the student champions from today become decision-making leaders of tomorrow and behave like the students from Gwangju, then I think we can say that university sports could do good things for the world, and the world is certainly in need. Universities and universiades are facilitators of relationships without borders and barriers, with a common belief in the principles of community and respect for freedom and the rights of everybody. Coming up on Campus Sports, we take a closer look at the Sorbonne and its sporting connections, including its promising young fencer, Remy Sanigas.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.
International University Sports Federation brings together millions of students worldwide around the same values, excellence in mind and body. Thousands of students, hundreds of universities participate in FISU events, the rendezvous for the best student athletes. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.